Alex, your wallpaper business is actually really unique, I think, because you have your own printer in-house and you're printing everything.
Yes.
So can you tell us a little bit about that and like what the benefits are to designers that are purchasing your wallpaper?
Yes. So I am so excited. I've always wanted to have an in-house wallpaper collection that we print in-house, and my dreams came true 2 years ago, and we launched it 2 years ago. I have an in-house graphic designer printer, so we are able to custom color any of our patterns that are available. We can print them on any kind of paper. Normally we print on traditional clay coated paper, but we can print on a vinyl coated paper or any kind of commercial fire coated paper for commercial installation, which I think is really exciting. Yeah. We also print on 60 inch wide paper. Some of our repeats are 54 inches wide, like our Good Fortune Grand Scale.
Right.
And if you prefer not to have that wide of paper, we can do an A and B roll, split it, and mark A and B so the installer knows where to match by the little lines that say A and B. And we also just have 30 inch paper.
So the bottom line is highly customizable.
Yes.
Done within 2 weeks typically.
Yes, we have a 2 week lead time. We print to order.
Uh-huh.
And the other good thing is that because we're a digital printer, we print by the yard, so there's less waste.
Amazing.
You don't order rolls where you might have, 2 yards wasted off each roll for a match. We print exactly the amount you need because it's by the yard.
So good.
Yeah.
And having that control over the printing and the quality and all of that, I know has been really important to you.
And we can also do custom installations. I think we did a custom installation for you all.
Yeah,
for
absolutely.
Panels in a wall.
Yep.
And we can map that out and print those panels specifically, site specific for custom installations.
So good. Thank
you. That is really exciting.